You're telling me that the great moment in a telenovela, the greatest, you know, the moment is the gasp, the stare, and the slap.
Well, those are the components of a good telenovela. Yes.
Now,
yes.
What would that be? What is the gasp?
The gather.
Oh, yeah. Yes, that's good. Now, and what is the stare?
The stare down when you're just, you know, it's at the end of a scene.
And
Oh, yeah.
I'm thinking. Oh, yeah. I think I know you're tired.
One of those. Yeah.
And then, of course, the slap.
And then the slap.
I know.
You get to slap each other
a lot. You can slap. Oh, really? That's fun.
Yeah. There was a girl in a Venezuela telenovela, and she would slap people randomly in scenes. And it
oh,
was
really?
A true story. Yeah.
Just she was like.
Yeah. She'd be
just
like,
do
good
all
morning.
Three?
Yeah.
Just slap people? Could we give everyone a taste of what that would look like if we're doing a great.
Oh, you want to do a novella?
Tell it. Yeah.
Should we do a novella?
A novella okay. moment. Yeah.
Okay, so, let's do a novella.
Oh,
moment.
Okay, so you're.
I got to get up. Okay. Okay.
No, I do look at you or do look at the camera?
You gotta look in your
Let's
camera.
Let's do the best novella here. Let's look in your camera. Okay.
Okay. All right.
You had the first line.
Hola, Jimmy.
Hola, Eva.
And then the gasp.
You didn't just stare. It's there.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah, very good. I just finished right here. I just finished my gas.
Okay. Okay.
And then. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. We have. Get that out of here.